Combing the entire area. Could President Kolodor have escaped? This is too weird. I've got to continue the effort. To this. I should talk to Franz at the black market. Right?
Any good news?
Good, you're here. So, did you find Theo and Mr. Kolador? Nope. From the leads I got, it wasn't the heirs of Ida that took them.
And the Astrum reserves that Kolador told them about was a lie too, is it?
And you already know that, again?
It's obvious. Those heirs of Ida were running around like chickens with their heads cut off.
Well, I'm at a dead end. What about you?
See that guy over there? That's Hopkins. And if I'm correct, he's got Kolador's Astrum. He's a notorious smuggler and a devious dealer. You can get all sorts of off-limits contraband in Banja's port from him.
Why didn't Mr. Kolador lock him up?
Lock him up? The man did a lot of dirty work for Kolador. Don't take your Mr. Kolador for some kind old guy.
Are you saying Mr. Kolador slipped Astrum to Hopkins to sell underground for a greater profit?
Whoa, don't put words in my mouth. The only way to find out...
Ah, a new face. Astrum. Sorry, what do you mean, black market pickup? Who do you work? Are you joking? You work for him? You're looking... You obviously know 5 pieces. You got them already. That was fast.
I got the ore you wanted. Now, do your end of the-
Hold just a minute. I never said I have the Astrum.
What do you mean? Are you kidding me?
I said it was a two-way street. Or did you really think you could trade for Astrum with a mere handful of iron ore?
What else do you want me to do?
I want you to deliver at the reception point
You got the goods? Show me!
Isn't it dangerous for a kid like you to be out here by yourself?
He said it tasted-
Stop digressing. Where's-
Oh, I did have them. Or more-
Bear in mind, this is the last-
Hey!
Give me the location, now-
I didn't tell you about this site, you- A pleasure doing business with you! Come again.
Thank you.
can read the wind, you can predict the weather.
Alas, you made it to here.
What's going on, Mr. Kolador?
I'm sorry, but I can't hand you the Astrum. Theo's transformation is almost complete, and I...
Come to your senses! This will only hurt Theo, along with everyone else!
Warning! Energy transfer reaching critical mass.
I must go through with... You can't stop me! I promised!
Energy transmission limit exceeded.
Theo!
Colador had a chance to work with us to save Theo, but he refused. And you saw what happened.
Zeke, you can't trust them!
Number two, take me to see him.
Go. I just don't like standing still.
Son.
You're seriously hurt, Mr. Colador!
Not only am I a failed husband, a failed father as well. I let Anna down. I let everyone down. Go to 201. Forgive me.
How's it looking there?
Did you find Theo and Mr.?
Mr. Kolodor is hurt badly.
I'll mark it on your map.
Thank you.
I don't recognize you.
I'm from Banjus.
That will be me. My name... Thank you. As soon as the power supply is restored, the purifier will start working again. The shelter has a total of 3 wind turbines. They're all-
But what about our lack of tools?
Good to see you again.
I'm wondering if you can help me with something. The wind turbines at 201.
201. Oh, where Bai Ling is.
Done. I wonder if Bai Ling found any clues.
go back and ask her.
All three generators.
Great! We have clean water.
Did I get the name wrong and it wasn't Sean?
Sean, we don't...
Description. He is one of the miners who fled the Crow mines with you.
One of the miners? I know Armadillo, Tamir, and Redford, but I don't know a Sean.
Okay, thanks.
Sean? I do know a Sean, but as for him being a miner...
Maybe I did get... Did Sean not use his real name either? Just great.
It might have been in the...
So, did you...
I only found his journal. And anyone who might...
A false identity?
You don't look like you're from around here. I told him to stay home for a couple of days and...
Actually, we just want to ask him a few questions, that's it.
He's on the lawn behind the house.
Are you Brian?
Unless there's a new kid named Brian, you fix the water purifier.
Of course.